I started to think that, oh my God, Swamiji is brainwashing. I don't know what I'm doing.
No, I only wash brains. I don't brainwash. People use all these words. They use brainwashing. And understand, I only wash your brain. You see, this is the scale to find out whether you are brainwashed or your brain is washed. Scale is Sat Chit Ananda. After my programs, do you feel more alive? Do you feel more conscious? Do you feel more blissful? Then I am not brainwashing you, I am washing your brain.
If I may, one more question or two?
Yes, let me finish. Okay. Same way, people try to tell, oh, is it some cult? No, we are a culture, not cult. The scale, again, whatever I am sharing, is from Shastra Pramana, 60,000 years old. I should say oldest living civilization. I represent world's oldest living civilization. I embody world's oldest living civilization's best fruits waiting to be shared with the world. Understand? We are neither a cult nor brainwashing group. This is the basic scale. Thus, what I am teaching make you more aware, more conscious, and more blissful.